Where is Deeta? From Mommy for Ishan. Deeta, Mommy and Ishan love each other. Deeta and Ishan are best friends. They stomp like elephants, play pirates, trains, and build the tallest block towers. Deeta would go to office in a blue car, in an off-road vehicle, in a boat, in a car on a boat, and in an aeroplane. But wherever he was, he would always keep Ishan and Mommy in his heart. One day, Deeta, Mommy and Ishan fell sick. Deeta went away in an ambulance. Mommy and Ishan waited for Deeta. They waited and waited and waited till there was a hole in their hearts. Ishan looked for Deeta everywhere, behind the door, under the bed, in the car, and in the airport. But he could not find Deeta. Where is Deeta? Mommy and Ishan were sad. And they cried. One day, Mommy and Ishan were playing with blocks. Ishan found one block that fit the hole in Mommy's heart, and Mommy found one that fit the hole in Ishan's heart. And then they found one more, and more, and more, till they found all the pieces to fill their hearts. And what did they see? Deeta was in their hearts. He was in their hearts all the time. He will always be in their hearts. The end.